what is a twizzy? Terrific fun.
Without having any environmental impact and no effort. All you've got to do is smile.
I use it virtually for every local journey. When you come back in, you just plug them into your 13-amp socket and the next time you jump in, you just it's fully charged and off you go.
I think a twizzy's great for exploring a new area. I just love the kind of bat nature feel. You've got the windows open, the sort of open space, the views from either side of the, obviously the car are amazing.
It's an obvious vehicle to have for our business because quite often one or two of us will go out to visit properties. We might be collecting items, delivering items, and it's ideal because we work very hard towards green tourism and we're working towards our gold award. So having Thomas really fits in with that ethos. It will run out after 50 miles, but there are many, many charge points around the park. We would normally put it on charge every time we come back to the offices, so he's topped up all the time. It's a bit like having a mobile phone, just keep topping him up.
Living where we do, it's almost impossible to live here without a car, because it'd be a mile and a quarter to this bus. The twizzy we have, which we actually bought with our money from our feed-in tariff, is now charged up from our hydroelectric scheme that's here, which produces a lot more electricity than we need. So really, it's about as green as it can get. I mean, each time you use it, you're saving fuel and you're also saving yourself money. It costs about 40p to recharge the batteries from flat. So 40p for electricity, 50 miles, pretty good gain, really. And what it also does is when you're going downhill, it charges back up again.
When people see Thomas, they are intrigued, and so they will then just come and have a look and they'll see the branding. It will be a really good bit of publicity. You get to feel the road, you get to hear the road. So yes, so you get the full Brecon Beacons experience and have an adventure.
So my sister and I picked up the twizzy this morning from a guest house in the Brecon Beacons. Driving a twizzy, I thought it was going to be like driving a teeny tiny car, but when you're sat in there is plenty of space, and it's only when you get out that you think, oh, it is a really small car. You know, you have to take short stops every now and again to charge the twizzy, which is a great excuse to wander around a new town, explore a coffee shop, stop for tea and cake, and really get to know an area. I mean, I do use public transport as much as possible. In a rural area it is difficult, but a twizzy does give you the freedom to kind of go and do what you want. It's definitely a really happy experience. You know, you can't help but smile when you're in the twizzy, the wind is going through your hair. We finished our day and we drove up to Torvoil. I mean, the views all the way up there were spectacular, just absolutely stunning scenery. Parked up and then we both just sat on some stones and just watched the sunset. I mean, it was, an end to the perfect day.